So after a short demo, we're working on the outside end. We're actually going to start down the centres and work our way out without leaving footprints on the finished work. So we'll be coming to the ends, come off the playing surface, doing a T-drop turn, and bring it back around onto our new line, and just working our way across the field. Leave a nice, clean, smooth finish. You see how the operator stands, just on the outside of the machine, on the untouched surface, leaving the finished surface footprint free and ready for play.